you put water in your gloves too?
I usually spit, but
like tap it a little bit.
You guys are working.
If they're really dry. They're really dry, I'll put some water on it. But I prefer spit. Not anymore though, because yeah. On your movement, yeah. Keep that movement really sharp, really short, sharp feet. Good. Really short feet, sharp feet, sharp feet. Good. Tighter around the cones, tighter around the cones. I love the footwork, guys. I love the footwork. It looks good. Good touch. Right here. Focusing on sharp footwork. Good. As soon as you land, that ball's gonna be coming, so get your feet right quick. Good touch. Take a hold. Focus on that technique. Good. Ball being slippery is not a good excuse. Careful, you don't lean, Bill. Don't lean. Stay, just go up straight, or get over the hurdle straight. Play the scenario of it.
I'm not playing.
Okay. Get over the hurdle here, don't get lazy with it. Last one's here.
Hi, dove too early.
Tripping.
Might not even be 30 yards, but about
we attack that ball. Attack the ball. Attack the ball. Better, attack that ball. We should be coming forward on a dive. Attack it. Attack it. Good. Attack it. Attack it. And started to get tired, legs start to go a little bit. Keep sharp with your feet. Keep the footwork sharp. Two more. Get lower, get those hands down. Get your hand down. Over really simple like this. Get over, you're over, and then you're diving. Don't get lazy with any of this. Don't get lazy.
More explosive.
Yes. Last one each here. Last one each. Get some water. Simpler. Just 2 feet straight over on this side. You're just going over with your left leg. I'll let you get both feet down, and then it's going to be a medium range.
So when we land, come down with 1 foot or two.
I'd rather you really, I want you to land with one and really land and stick this landing. You're gonna have time. You're gonna have the time to get over. But you go through. I really want you to really get a good impulse here, and then really stick it for a second.
All right.
Get the other foot down, and then you go.
So exaggerate it?
Yeah, exaggerate. I won't go until that second foot is on the ground. I'm going to hit it from my hands. I'm going to try hitting it from the floor. Let's see. Yeah, you're going to have loads of time. You're going to have loads of time to get it right. It slows down once you get over the hurdle. It slows down. Good. Yeah, that's how the movement should look. That's good. Ready? Yeah. Stick it.
Fuck a gas, man.
Yeah, really be careful. Really be sure we don't go down so early. You guys have loads of time to get there, get set, be confident where you're at. It's gonna be in your range. Good, stick it. Really stick it, they'll really get over and just stick that landing and hold it. Good, that's what we're looking for. Good. Make sure we keep attacking that ball. Yeah, great touch. Good, really stick it. Stick it. Good. Yeah, good. Well done, Dill. One on the side. Great touch. What a touch. Didn't Dylan start?
Yeah, he started. That was the last one, right?
I started. You said one more. Saying, yeah, for the whole set, for the whole group. So you and Diego got one more. Stick it. Good.
That's not best part,
Doc. Yeah, stick it. Good. What a touch. What a touch. Good. Good. Switch it over. If you need a quick drink, grab one.
Should I wait one more second?
It's all personal.
How do you
preference.
Mean?
I mean, from what you've seen, like, from your view.
You think you should have waited?
Like a second more, just so I've had a better hand on it instead of pairing it up.
Well, if you take extra time to really see it, you might not get there as quick. So, yeah, the way it was, I think it was within your range. You got a big hand on it, right?
Yeah.
You got a big hand on it. But the way it was up here, right? It's kind of awkward. It's a little of an awkward, it's an awkward way to catch it. But if you're going to make that decision to catch it, go with the two and try and catch it, you know?
Yeah.
You made the decision to parry it, which is fine. That's okay. That's okay. I'm never going to be on you if you feel like you need to parry it and it goes into a good area, because that's your decision. That's what you felt was best for that scenario.
Okay.
But listen, if you parry it when you probably could have caught it, it goes into a shit area and we concede, that's where we're going to have the issue.
Okay.
He'll tell you when to do it.
Because there's a million different, there's more than one way to make the save. There's more than one way to make the save right.
I got it, coach. Thank you.
I'm good. Opposite leg now.
Oh, my Achilles.
Love it. Set.
Good. Oh, fuck,
up,
man.
Up.
That's where I fucked up.
Be patient. Have patience. Just look, Diego. You have the athleticism and the power in your legs to cover it all. You can cover all of it. So don't feel like you have to be in a rush to go and dive. You have the athleticism to cover it. Right, be patient here. Be patient. Good. That's all it is. Look, that's all it is. You're in control of the exercise. You're in control of everything. Well done. Love it, Dylan. Love it. Yeah, love it. You're good, Dylan. You're done. You're done. Stick it. Good. Good hands. Safe hands. You're done. Adaptation. Does it feel better? It feels like when you're going early, it's almost like you're trying to rush it. You don't have to rush everything. Look, I can't go. You come here, you're over. I'm not going until you get both feet on the ground, you get into a decent set position, and then you can go. You don't have to be in a rush to make the save. It's going to come to you. Again, you have that athleticism in the thighs to cover everywhere.
Be confident with your position where you're at.
If you're in the right position, you're going to cover everything. Look, if the striker beats you from there, you're going to have to fucking beat it. We're not going to give it to you. You're going to have to fucking beat it.
Fuck me.
No, honestly, don't fuck it. You want to... I hope that it's good. You want to set it flat, or you want to angle a little bit? With the set here, you want flat square, or do you actually want angle?
Just square to the shooter if you can, right?
I need the mannequins. I need three mannequins.
Some of you guys have already built some bad habits in these 6 weeks. We're gonna hurt you. Understand when we do things like this, we'll say
it right here. And then let me get one kind over here.
and then just one here. Yeah, let's put that last one. Let's put him like out here by the camera, right by the camera, to the right of the camera, right here.
Zach, the girls seem unreal.
What?
How did they lose one wheel on every mannequin?
I don't know if it was them, to be fair. No, I know it wasn't us, but it might not have been them. No, I gotta go here. So, one's working, one's serving over here with all the balls. Yeah, Timmy.
Morgan.
My bad.
Yes, Sam's right shoulder.
Morgan on that one. You're good.
Sue. Watch where you're going.
Come in.
Yes,
Diego. Silva, you got Silva?
That's
it. Diego's gonna play me on the ground. I'm gonna be about where Ryan is, about the corner of the D.
Let's go.
He's gonna play it to me. And then we've gotta get over it.
Just react to whatever it is. Start in the middle. Footwork over. Yeah. Everything's focusing right now.
Lot of footwork.
Yeah, Timmy.
Yeah, make sure it doesn't get hit, right?
Yeah.
That should be fun.
Silva.
Yeah, Timmy.
When you're ready. Yeah, you can stay in the middle just to be extra traffic and to get any rebounds.
Yes, Timmy.
Good. Yeah, here you go, Joe. Yeah, here you go.
Oh, let's go.
That's all it is, right? A lot of movement. We gotta get across the goal. Yeah. Focus on short, sharp footwork like we were doing in the warm-up. Yeah. Keep it short, keep it sharp, get to your spot. Morgan, 1-2 with me. Okay, reset. Keep it in the range.
Yeah, Timmy, there.
Diego, put a little more, let's make it a little more realistic on that first shot. Yeah, I love it. Let's have a clean hand. Diego, still pass the ball over.
That's Timmy.
Don't worry about the camera, I'm not worried about you.
All right.
The balls. All right, I'm not worried about that camera.
No, the other one.
Yeah. Good hand, good, keep it clean. Read my touch, read where I am. I'm varying where I'm at, right? I'm not always in the same spot.
Last one, yeah?
Nah, we'll give him a couple more because I fucked up on a few. Now we'll go last one here. Last one. Keep it sharp there. We gotta keep it cleaner there. Yeah. Get it back.
I fucking had a hand.
And rotate.
Asshole.
Right. React to whatever I do. React to it. Bit of unpredictability. The game's unpredictable, right? Yes, sir.
Do you ever watch FATV?
FATV?
Hey, Larry, do you want me, Larry? Hey, Ryan, right to you, Ryan.
Oh, my bad.
Yeah.
Hey,
Ryan, you got me, Ryan?
Alright, yeah. Send it through.
Stay over there, Stuart.
Yes, Nick, checking out. Right, if you tip it over the bar, it goes away.
Stay there, you're moving on Dylan's path.
Right here. Popping out for you.
That's my fault, Timmy.
Yes, Connor. Me.
Yes, he's coming too. Yes, Silva. 30 seconds.
Hey, right to you, Ryan. Hey, I'm sorry.
That's right.
Come over here. Yes, Nicky. Got big, you took it.
Phones.
Diego, you were ready to do this?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Go ahead. Yeah, play there.
Dylan?
Yeah, cross. No.
Finish it.
Yeah, switch on me.
Let's rotate here, let's finish up. Make that decision early, right? Are you going to sit or are you going to go? Make it early.
Yeah.
Wait for the pass to go. The last couple here.
Yep. No shot. No shot.
Put some more pace on it, a little more realistic. Save. Well done.
don't trust myself right now. I didn't hit a good one earlier.
Take two, get across the pace. Good, that's what we're looking
for. Oh,
Trees have been in that head.
I don't know. Good
touch. The shot!
The movement. What a touch! What a save! Two more.
Go!
Oh. You're right, fine, so.
Reset.
One save at a time. One save at a time. Make the first save to get to the second one.
Yeah, no shot!
The one we got, man.
Dude, clean fucking sheet. Let's go.
I need seven of those quick balls.
Fucking go.
Grab a drink.
We're done,
Yeah.